All right, the Vermilion High School Sailor Marching Band in the house. Well, they're actually at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. But anyway, they are the headliner as far as the parade is concerned.
We are excited. Yeah, it's a big weekend here at Fox 8.
Dick Goddard is going to be celebrating Willie Bear 40 in Vermilion this Sunday. And our good friend Dick is here. He got up very early for us this morning.
Yes, he did.
And we appreciate that because you worked late last night, didn't you? Or were you off yesterday?
No, I just do the 6.
Do the 6, yeah.
Wilma and me do the 6 o'clock now.
Yeah.
But yeah, I get to do a lot of unlawful things then after the 5 o'clock show. But here's Wilford Woollybear. He's been with us for many, many years. We have a lot of highlights. Oh, I've got the woolly gummy bears too. I took the fuzz off. Oh, aren't they good?
We've been eating them nonstop.
They are very good.
From Brummer's Candy and Wayne's
Gonna
make
Main Street.
A point to stop. Oh, they've got more candy and it's all delicious.
They're known for their chocolates?
Everything.
Homemade
whatever
chocolate
you want.
I'm bringing a bunch of kids to Sunday, so that's our first stop.
Really? Mm-hmm. Oh, that'll be fun.
Is that right? Now, we have official roses now, too. These are Leonidas. They are, you got a woolly bear there somewhere on top. And anyway, there you go. And they are the official rose, Leonidas. I've not seen these until they showed up a couple of years ago. And one of the events, of course, we're going to give you the schedule of how things are going to go out there, too. And if you'd like to get a woolly bear T-shirt, won't you look great going to church then the following Sunday. Everything begins about 9 a.m., the world's greatest kids race there at the high school. By 10 o'clock, our buddies Big Chuck, Little John, and Magic Mike will be joining us there. The Woolly Bear 500 Caterpillar Race. We'll go down to 16 finalists, and then we're going to have a runoff between the Obama and the Romney Caterpillars. Boy, are we going to save a lot of money on the election.
You got it right.
and then at 11, come by dressed as a woolly bear. Bring your pet dressed as a woolly bear. You'll all get woolly bear T-shirts for participating. And Bill Bame and Charles Eversole's Singing Angel alumni will be there at noon. DeBray, a great country western singer, and John Lazowski will be singing. Huge parade, 1:30. We hope we stay dry much of the time, but there's going to be a pretty good probability from time to time a shower may go by. And our multi-talented Todd Meany will be there with his group, Ace and Molar. How about Molar? At 3:30. Either way. And then by 5, we'll be down to the finals in the Woolly Bear 500. And we'll give you the winter forecast. 1 year, we got through the whole thing and we forgot to give the forecast. And that's the only reason we have this. And we're having Punxsutawney Phil there as one of our parade marshals.
Yes,
coming in from Pennsylvania. Okay, the bands, the Vermilion Sailors and the Vermilion Middle School Sailors, the Firelands Falcons, and the Edison Chargers coming again from Geauga County, Matt Marks, and the Berkshire Badgers. Clearview Clippers will be there, the West Holm Knights will be there, and the Open Door Christian Patriots will be there. One of my favorite stories on the parade.
Yeah.
1 year, a band showed up totally unannounced. And they followed the horse equestrian units, and they were a high-stepping band, and they really needed that.
Yeah, the high, right over the droppings.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
They were stepping high.
Yeah, they were.
You got it. All right.
Tell us about this shirt. That's very nice. I love the design on the T-shirt.
Well, yeah, I've come up with a new one. I have a degree in art from Kent State. It's little known, but I also played freshman football there. You're out of the Air Force. Mm-hmm. And I taught Josh Cribbs how to run back punch.
There you go.
And I won't tell you about teaching LeBron James to dunk, but I don't want to brag. But you'll get this shirt now, and all you have to do is show up dressed as a woolly bear or bring your pet as a woolly bear, and that'll be happening at about 11 a.m. Sunday in Vermilion. You may need your umbrella. I would say plan on taking one just in case.
Yeah.
Just in case.
It won't be the sunny and 80 we had last year, which was perfect.
It was perfect.
It really was.
Than that. And you'll be there, and
absolutely.
Todd.
We'll all be waving. Now, what's this? Is this a baby?
They come dressed. Well, that's the animal participation.
How
look
cute.
At that. He was having a good time. Oh, I'll tell you, we've had snakes, we've had alligators, we've had no one's been hurt. It's a man. We have Josie Miller releasing the pigeons.
There's the alligator.
Boy. And anyway, last year the pigeons started to go west, and they live east. I mean, I thought, wait a minute, time out, homing pigeons. They turned around and they went east.
Now, you know? Hopefully we'll see some old friends like Neil Zirker. I'm sure he'll stop by.
Neil will be in the parade, yeah, of course. And, yeah, of course, Big Chuck, Little John, a yeah, lot of people. Yeah. Brillohead, Tim Taylor, beloved Brillohead, yeah, I got a hunch is going to show
yeah,
up.
Yeah, I'm sure he will be.
Yeah.
And it's a big deal that Phil is
And Punxsutawney
Phil. You know, that's pretty cool.
Well, we'll have the caterpillar that supposedly tells us how winter's going to go and how difficult it will be. And then we also have the animal, Punxsutawney Phil, who tells us on February 2nd how winter's going to end. So we got both ends covered.
Yeah, we do.
How about that?
I think it's a great thing.
I do too.
It's going to be a great day, no doubt about it. And we even have a little replica right here.
Yeah,
Phil,
we do.
Yeah.
He's
yeah,
resting up for his big
he's,
day.
He's Punxsutawney on steroids, basically.
He may bring his girlfriend, Punxsutawney Phyllis. I'm not sure. But Lana, who has the...
Dick, you got to get a room for them if he brings her.
Yeah, Express in Vermilion, Holiday Inn Express. So they've got a room of their own. There'll be a lot of talk there.
You're funny.
Oh, boy. It's going to be a good time, no doubt
be
about
a great
it.
Time.
It's the best time
well,
of the year.
It's free.
Yes. Yes.
Family, fun. Yeah. Boy Scouts right, will charge a few bucks for parking. Yeah. And yeah, if you don't get there by 11, even with some rain possible, it's going to get jammed up.
They shut the streets down at, I think, 12 o'clock or a little bit after 12.
Well, even before that, I think. Yeah. They suggest in Vermilion. We had Dee and Heather on yesterday from the chamber.
What they said?
And they said that they needed to probably get in there by 11
by
o'clock.
11,
did
okay,
I mention the
okay,
gummy woolly bear?
You did,
okay,
and, but that's well, okay because we'll
take
another
good
one. They're very good. Because last year I almost didn't make it. I came too late. I had to get a police escort down.
Oh.
Because they had shut all the streets.
You
kind
of like that, though, didn't
that
you?
That was kind of nice.
You thought it was a big deal.
I felt good about it.
Yeah. Important person coming. Yeah, your own parade.
Chat late.
Oh, gosh. Dick, thank you so much for coming
thank
in this morning.
For allowing me.
Oh, no.